currently being held. We are just about to carry out a quick line examination and we should hopefully have more information soon. On behalf of Scott Ailey, we'd just like to apologise for the delay to the service and for any inconvenience that this might cause.
Yeah, we've just literally started moving this second, so the chain looks okay. We're going to obviously run it to pit lock.